Okay, so servicing your Liberty Trike is pretty easy. The system is modular, meaning it's composed of a couple separate pieces and they can be swapped out. So by a process of elimination, you can do this at home, you can swap out some parts that we'll provide to you, and you can diagnose if anything has actually failed in the system. So if that process is taking place, we're gonna send you what we call a rescue pack. Now this is gonna come in a padded priority mail envelope, United States Postal Service. Inside will be a return label for the suspect part and all of the new parts that we send you to try. Now this is very simple, and this is a simple process, so don't be nervous about this. You don't need any kind of tools, you don't need any kind of electrical engineering degrees to make this happen. So we've gone through the connections, your Liberty Trike is not responsive, and now we're gonna find out why through a process of elimination with the parts. The parts that we're gonna send you are, starting from the back of the bike here, we have the battery wire harness. That's this guy. So if the battery wire harness is faulty, you'll be able to replace it with this one, plug it into the battery, and there you go. If that's it, that solves it. You try to turn it on, it works, then that was your part. The next part moving forward would be the controller. And none of this stuff you have to put on the bike. You don't have to install it. You don't need to get your wrenches out. You can do this off the bike. So the controller would plug into the battery, going back here in the battery wire harness. And then up in the front, you have the accessory to the 3-to-1 cable. You would unplug that and plug that right in. And then you could plug this into the motor. You could try it. And if it worked, that would be your controller. And you would send the rest of the stuff. You would keep this guy, send this one back to us with the rest of the parts that we gave you in the rescue pack. Next, if it wasn't the controller, you could try the 3-to-1 cable. Very easy to swap out. You've got your three connections up the front, one back to your present controller, swap that out, try it. If that works, you're good to go. Pretty easy. And finally, we come up to the front of the bike. We've got three components, starting with the LCD. And you, again, you don't have to install it. You could try this off the trike before you had to do anything to put it on the handlebar. Just plug that into the 3-to-1. And then go ahead and turn it on. If that was your problem, there you go, it's fixed. Throttles and e-brakes, not very often gonna be anything to do with the e-brake, but again, you could try it, swap it out. And the throttle, of course, just unplug it, try the new throttle, and maybe that would be the solution. Whatever it is, whatever you find, that's an easy process of elimination. And that's how it's done when you have a direct-to-consumer model. We don't, like I said, you don't need an engineering degree. You don't even need any tools. It's just following that process of elimination to find out what the culprit part is. And if you find it, you're gonna keep that part. You're gonna send the rest back to us in this padded envelope. And that's it. That's how easy it is to diagnose any problem with the Liberty Trike in the field, in your home. We hope that's very helpful. And if that doesn't get you where you need to be, you'll contact support and we'll take care of you. Thanks.